Now let's discuss some derivative ideas as well. VK Sharma is with us. Vinod, hi, good morning. So what are your trading ideas?
Yeah, good morning. I think the first trading idea which remains today, which is relevant for this month as well as for the months to come, will be remaining invested in the IT stocks. And among them, one idea which we can buy even at the current rates is the TCS. I am suggesting to buy the 2220 call at around 42, keep a stop loss at 30, and there would be a possibility to see a level of around 70, although mistakenly it was said 700 earlier. So 70 rupees is our target for this particular call. The rest of the stocks you'll have to buy at dips.
Okay,
go ahead.
Yeah, and we've seen that among these stocks, as I've said earlier, pharma will continue to be better, do better, and slightly consumption also what you have been talking about. So Biocon, I am buying, all the three stocks which I am buying are levels at which you need to buy at lower levels than they had closed on Friday. So some weakness is in store, and so buy at lower levels. I am buying the 235 call in Biocon at 5 rupees, keeping a stop loss at 3, target around 10 there. Lupin is another stock which I believe could do well today. I am buying the 780 call at around 20 rupees stop loss. I am 780 call at around 20 rupees stop loss at 15 and target around 30. And my last call is Tata Global, where I am buying the 270 call at around 6 rupees, keep a stop loss at 4, target of around 11. And for the Nifty per se, I believe that 10,848, the level at which it bounced back yesterday, is also the 100-day moving average. So holding above this level could mean that we could see a reversal coming during the course of the day.
All right, Vinod, thanks a lot for all those trading ideas. And of course, on TCS, there's a 2220 call with a stop loss of 30 and a target of 70 rupees. Let's move on now and discuss the technicals, and then we'll get back to